I've always been curious about why everything works the way it does. I'm not satisfied with, you know, just knowing the next step of glycolysis or the Krebs cycle. I have to know, you know, down to the most fundamental level why each step occurs. Currently, I'm in two different labs. So one is in the lab of Dr. Elizabeth Stuhl, and she's in the Department of Cell Biology. And so what we focus on is vesicular trafficking. A lot of components inside the cell are very well organized, and they're at the right place at the right time. And the process that governs this is known as vesicular trafficking. This is the equivalent of our post service system. We have several players, such as the post office manager, who directs where everything goes, labels the packages, and sorts all these cargo molecules. And then we have other players known as vesicles, which are kind of like the boxes that contain all of the different proteins and molecules. And then we have truck drivers like dynein and actin motor proteins. So it's really a little mini city of its own. And it's really the reason why the cell is so beautifully and elegantly organized. The way I really got into research was through two main routes. One was the fact that I was in the science and technology honors program. The other reason that I got into research was through ping pong. We have a study space on the fifth floor of Heritage Hall, and that study space coincidentally has a table tennis table in the middle of it. And so as a freshman, I stumbled upon it, and I met a lot of wonderful people, including one of my best mentors, Timothy Fernandez. And so he really pushed me to go into research, and ever since then, I've been hooked.